How can we dispel misfortune and increase blessing? Practicing forbearance will avoid conflicts. Being gentle and loving will turn misfortune into blessing.